Billy Pine takes it himself around the right side for a Hoosick Falls touchdown.